Welcome back, everybody. I'm Lisa Hamblin, and Sally's back from the Humane Society. Haven't seen you in a couple weeks because we've been kind of busy with lots of crazy things. We had a special report one day that interrupted things, but it's good to see you.
Good to see you. Yeah. Thanks for having us.
And you brought a wonderful guy.
Yes. This is Duke Box.
Duke Box.
Duke Box.
Not Duke Box, but Duke Box.
Duke Box. And he does know his name, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, look at this big guy.
He's a black lab mix.
Yeah.
He's got something mixed with him. Really, really lovable. 6 years old. And I think he kind of needs a home with somebody that will spend a lot of time with him. He likes to be with someone.
He wants to have his people nearby.
Yes.
Yeah, and that's not a bad thing, you know. A good pal for anybody who's looking for a friend.
Yes.
Yeah. Now, obviously, he's got that black coat, and we've talked about this before. For whatever reason, we don't know why, people just walk by those cages with the black dogs.
They do, and it's black cats, too.
Yeah.
They're the first animals to be overlooked in shelters are black furred animals, and I think they say a lot of it is because you don't see them as well, they don't stand out. They are really good pets.
It makes no difference, right?
It makes no difference the color.
The color makes no difference. They're wonderful, wonderful animals, and look how sweet and kind he is.
Yes.
I love that. Now, this weekend you have an event we want to talk about.
Yeah, we'll be out at Orchlands in Republic.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be there with adoptable dogs, so hopefully Duke Box will be able to go if he's not adopted today. So we're looking forward to that.
Yeah. Tell us about the times and what people might expect when they go there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's right there.
Yep, there you go. Yeah. And if you're looking to adopt, bring your rabies certificates of other animals in your home. That will help the adoption process.
Awesome. Okay, everybody should have that handy. All right, so if you guys are interested in this amazing guy, he's a little chunky, big boy, call 833-2526. Yes.
And swh.org.
We'd love that. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, remember, you can improve your life today. How, Sally? Tell me.
Adopt a pet.
You bet. All right, well, we're going to be right back.
Thank you.